For the first time, a German court has convicted street racers of murder. The sentence, life in prison, for both men who engaged in illegal street racing in Berlin, killing a non-participant. The victim's son attended the hearing. His attorney said he was satisfied with the verdict. Anyone who drives 170 kilometers an hour down Tauentzien or the Kudamm has to expect that such a dangerous activity will be interpreted as murder. That is what happened when what was effectively a bomb on wheels hit the car. February 2016, on Central Berlin's Kudamm, the two street racers, one 25 years old, the other 28, ran several red lights. One of the drivers rammed into the Jeep of a 69-year-old man who was not involved with the race. The speed at impact was about 160 kilometers an hour. In this case, the court ruled that the cars were uncontrollable weapons. Above all, the crucial question is it possible to control this means of killing? In this case, the court has decided no. It was pure chance here, who would be injured and to what extent. The defense attorneys argued that there was no intention to kill. They entered a plea of negligence. If this sets an example, we can forget about a free constitutional state. I'm not saying this because I'm emotionally charged, but it's my opinion. The defense attorneys say they're going to lodge an appeal. Germany's Supreme Court looks set to decide if street racers in city centers would have to expect lifelong prison sentences in the future.